He created leaders. So the leader creates other leaders. He positions themselves. He instructs. He shapes them. He grooms them. He encourages them. He works on their strengths. He is not bothered about his weaknesses. He capitalizes on their strengths. He builds their strengths. Problem. We have now been encircled. Probably we will die. But our change objective is we will inflict maximum casualties on our enemy before we die. Let us all prepare for that. That is the objective now. Vital is not saving the life. Vital is taking as many lives as we can. So, to keep the morale high, you change the narrative. You don't tell the lies, which the politicians normally do. You know, they'll say, aisa nahi hai, kuch nahi hai, baat ho gayi hai. There is no intrusion from China. We have got 570 intrusions from China in the last 2 years. Nothing is happening, we are talking and things like that. No, that doesn't build the morale. Tell the truth. Say it is there. Say we are determined. What can we do? How we are going to do that? Move fast. Take quick decisions. Be decisive. Accept affordable losses and move ahead. I'll tell you about this. I think just the last one before I conclude. He tells me it's the last time. One of the finest examples in history that I find is about an incident when Shivaji went to meet AFjaL Khan about the handling the crisis and preparing for the crisis. Now he had trained a man who could carry this thing sling and then cut this thing like that. His name was Jiva Malla. Now when AFjaL Khan came, AFjaL Khan had a sinister plan. He wanted to this thing with the sword. And he also brought with him Sayyid Bada, who was a great swordsman. The idea was this, that after he is able to kill Shivaji, he will also come to his rescue. Now, Jiva Malla was given one job, that in case, and you know, Shivaji had trained him for long. It was decided that the bodyguards will stay 20 yards on both sides away from each other. So after Bagnaks were used by Shivaji, Sayyid Banda, who was a very tall man and a great swordsman, another, he rushed towards Shivaji. And Jiva Malla, this thing, his sling, and cut his hand along with the sword in the ear. That is what he had been trained, and that is what Shivaji had done, the contingency planning, handling the crisis. Should that happen? And then he had this thing, that how after that he will move away from the Pratapgarh. So handling the crisis is another this thing. But anyway, I think there are plenty of things and there are plenty that can be done, and each one of you are a potential leader, and if you have to change the nation, each one of you has to lead the change and be the change yourself and lead the country to the change. Thank you very much.